fucking drummer.
Let's take them back to a garage like that.